Alrighty.
Would you really be in this town?
Restless dreams, I see that town. Silent Hill. You promised you'd take me there again someday. But you never did. Well, I'm alone there now. In our special place. Waiting for you.
Of that damn disease 3 years ago. So then why am I looking for her? Our special place. What could she mean? This whole town was our special place. Could Mary really be here? Is she really alive? Waiting for me?
What I'm thinking about doing. Let's see something here. Ah, got the map. Let me change those settings. I forgot to change those settings. I don't need the show tutorials. Retro. Yeah, I don't need the tutorials. Okay. So since I've already beaten the game, I'm mostly just doing this just for me to collect trophies, but also I want to get different endings. So what I'm planning on doing is creating a couple of save files. I already created a ton of save files on my first playthrough, so I'm probably going to be overriding a ton of those. I'm a huge fan of the original Silent Hill game, and Grave Truth Lost to the Mind, Shall Flow White into Void Chalice, so the Rite of Red shall commence. Yep, commence. And I thought about doing a stream where I do kind of like a speed run, and try to knock out the complete game in less than 10 hours. But I think I'm gonna take my time with this one, because I want to make sure I get enough save files for me to just load any save files for me to get the different endings. Now, if I do have any save files where I can have enough allotted time for me to get the 10 hours or less, then I'll just do that. So yeah, these are all the save files that I have. I'm just going to overwrite this one because this is the original one that I created. And then I am just going to work my way down and up and overriding some of these save files. But anyways,
like someone's groping around my skull.
But yeah, I'm a huge fan of the original Silent Hill 2 game, and this has exceeded everything that I wanted for the remake. I was so hesitant going into the remake, and if they were going to do a ton of changes. But no, they stuck the landing. It's very faithful to the original. Some of the character designs are a little different, kind of get a little used to.
But I'm sorry.
Hey, it's okay. I didn't mean to scare you. I'm kind of lost.
Lost?
Yeah, I'm looking for Silent Hill. Is this the right way?
Yeah. It's hard to see with this fog, but there's only the one road. You can't miss it.
Thanks.
But I think you should stay away. This town, there's something wrong with it. And it's not just the fog, either.
Is it dangerous?
Maybe. It's kind of hard to explain, but
I'll be careful.
I'm not lying.
No, I believe you. It's just, I guess I don't really care if it's dangerous or not. I'm going either way.
But why?
I'm looking for someone. Someone very important to me.
Me too. I'm looking for my mama. I mean, my mother. It's been so long since I've seen her. I thought my father and brother were here, but I can't find them either. I'm sorry, it's not your problem.
No, I hope you find them.
Yeah, you too.
Okay, before I get to Silent Hill, I'm going to explore the graveyard real quick. I should have, like, I should get some sort of, like, a cheat sheet, since I'm mostly trying to get, trophies, so I don't miss anything, but I do remember reading that there is something here in this cemetery that I can grab for one of the endings. I just don't remember where. But regardless, I am just going to look around and see what I can find. Can I talk to her again?
Did you want anything else?
No, it's just this fog. Does it seem unsettling to you?
I guess.
Is there more dialogue?
It's just through the gate and down the path. You'll get there in no time. Good luck finding the one you're looking for.
Yeah. I should probably get going.
I guess that's all of it. Yep. Yep, yep, yep. Alright, well, it doesn't seem like there's anything around here. I do have that save point, so I could always go back. Oh wait. Crimson ceremony. I see. So it doesn't give me any of the, so it kind of makes it like fully cinematic. Cool. So I'm not gonna do that. Oh. Custom? Okay, so ammo display shows tutorials and tips during gameplay. Icons for items and interactions clearly visible. Ammo display. So okay, I'm just gonna stick with the modern. And who cares if there's tutorial throughout? It's not a big deal. I just want to make sure that items are highlighted so I don't miss anything. And yeah, that's a big deal for me. Yep. Okay, well, I picked up the book. I think that was the only thing here in the cemetery that I was needing to look for. So let me find the gate. There it is. Oh wait, that's the wrong gate. There we go. Alright. So, on our way to Silent Hill, where we meet Pyramid Head and all the other creatures. It's totally safe in Silent Hill. Nothing ever goes wrong. Could I go in there? I haven't tried one of my first playthrough. There's a Silent Hill Ranch. I hear a noise. What? No way. No way. Okay. Oh yeah. Well, that's one way of... So, could I get in here? Chainsaw cannot. There's no match to these chains. There's the Silent Hill Ranch. That's amazing. I love it. Okay. Could I break a glass with my chainsaw? Yeah. Break all the glass. Take that. Yeah, I'm just gonna take my time with this playthrough and just explore everything. Because there's a lot to explore, and I think that's why I don't mind doing multiple playthroughs. So there might even be multiple streams of me playing Silent Hill 2, because this is my current obsession. If you follow my YouTube channel, I do Let's Plays there, where I'm currently doing Resident Evil Village, but for a while I did not have a controller. So, or should I say, a working controller. So I'm gonna be uploading that pretty soon. So I can finally complete that. So that's why I wanted to do streams, so I can limit my playing with Silent Hill 2, so I can work on other things. Alright, I'm gonna go over here to the best auto parts. The best auto parts. Went to town to get the window fixed. Spare keys in the dropper. Thanks. Alright, let's explore over here.
Hello? Anyone in here?
Oh yeah, that's right. That's where I'm supposed to go. Before I go there. Yeah, because this is locked. It's just about the trash. Okay. I'm just gonna go. And we're gonna get the spare key for the parts key. And then. Ooh. Hello there. Alright, let's check. lockers, nothing. Yeah, I don't think there's anything else. That's a nice car. And I'm gonna break the window. Oh, that's right. There's also that. I wonder if that's a trophy as well. I'm supposed to find these memory things. So that's another thing I'm gonna keep an eye out. I kind of want to try to not use, like, the walkthrough. I mean, the worst that could happen is that I just do another playthrough where I just use a guide to find everything, but I kind of want to try to not rely on a guide. So this is a Silent Hill game, and it's probably not a good idea, but I'm gonna do it anyways. Okay. Yeah, probably the only guide that I would actually use is for the different endings, which I already know what I'm supposed to do once I meet Maria. So I'm not too worried there. But I do definitely want to get like the more fun endings, like the UFO and the dog one. I want to experience it. I don't want to just look up a YouTube video. I want to experience it myself. Okay. Making good progress. Lots of fog. Now we're getting the map for Silent Hill. Boom, bada bing. Okay. I don't want to go back. So, what's over here? I'll mark it on the map. Going in here in the first playthrough. Herbs. Miss Cassandra, a customer came in today, ordered a mixed bouquet, red and white. I tried to explain it's bad luck, but couldn't decide on just one. Seemed a bit off, looked at me like I wasn't even there. When he just left, said he'd be back to pick him up later. I just wanted to let you know, since I might be gone by then. Alright, well,
what is this?
Looks like blood. Before we go out there, no, yeah, there's nothing else here. This is just what I do. I already have the trophy for that, but I just like breaking glass. Okay. Good shit, good shit. Gonna follow that, or should I just deviate, mark as much as my map as I can? Yeah, let's deviate and mark as much as the map so I know where not to go and all that good stuff. So there's this wall here that can't go anywhere. That is a can. Came out of nowhere. Then there's another log here, so I can't go this way. Gonzalez, Mexican restaurant. Wonder if the food was good. It's too bad we can't go in. I do like walking around Silent Hill. There's something very calming. I mean, it is a very nightmarish place to be in, but creature thing, and your first thought is, hey, wait. And dead end. It really makes you wonder what Silent Hill was like before all of this happened. I mean, there's a good chance I might just fall back into going into theories and Reddit posts and such about Silent Hill all over again. Because last time I played this, I was a little kid. I was a little munchkin. I I'm going into each of these. Okay. I already know where I need to go, but I still wanted to look around. Around to find out these smart guy like those objects or traversals you can interact with. Okay. I mean, stuff that I already knew, but okay. So I am going to be working my way down, so I'm leaving that one alone and I'm going to overwrite this one. Thirty minutes in, not bad. And then I'm going to take a sleep. Because all that running gets you tired. How are you able to run so much without losing breath? How, James? How? Tell me your secrets. Because I am out of shape. Oh yeah, that's the other thing. I wanted to do this without the radio on so I can get that trophy, which will increase the difficulty for me, but that's okay. I got a chainsaw. Dude, you got a chainsaw. You got a chainsaw, dude.
Stay back.
You got a chainsaw, dude.
That thing.
Okay, so we're gonna equip the chainsaw. And we're gonna turn off. And hopefully I don't forget.
Is this what I saw in the fog?
was nothing else over here, right? Yeah, there was nothing else. Syringe. I also want to try to not die as much in this playthrough, because I died a lot. I died like 92 times in my first playthrough. And the good thing about not having the radio on is there are certain times in my first playthrough where it would just be going off and there is no enemies around, and or it's just really difficult for them to find, or they were just hiding, so the radio sounds is very distracting and just anxiety inducing when I'm trying to find where I'm supposed to go, or the enemy. Barnelli's. Hi. No, wait, come back. Okay, so now that I have, I am going to continue using this save file. So the goal is to have at least 3 to 4 different save files so I can go back to. As of right now, from what I can remember, I don't have anything to worry about as far as different endings go and collecting shit, because I could always just go back. Although, what would have been. Oh! Oh, there we are. Another mark on the map. What's here? Oh. Hello. What was that? All right. spill the beans over and on this cup of coffee. Enjoy the moment, enjoy the memory. Cup of coffee does sound pretty good right now. I'll take that. Oh. Yeah, to vault. Okay. I'm glad I went there. Andy's bookstore. Oh, I can go into Andy's bookstore. All right. In March of 1965, the town of Silent Hill was visited by the Maine Physical Research Association. After thorough examination, a team of expert dowsers from the association concluded the area surrounding the now historic Wells coal mine to be highly active. They also expressed their hopes for further research and exploration of the gorge. These hopes, however, were never fulfilled due to the location being restricted as a historic nature preserve, as declared by the Silent Hill Historical Society. Additionally, the idea was met with resistance from the local community, which claimed that the nature of the association's research would hinder tourist activity in the area, questioning the credibility of our research and hiding behind day trippers. Seems like an excuse to prevent us from seeing what's really out there, commented one of the researchers. Fortunately, none of the local representatives were available to comment on the matter. Editor's note: at the time of publishing, there exists no evidence supporting credibility of radiesthesia or proving effectiveness of any dowsing methods. Opinions expressed in this article do not reflect the author's views. Ooh, another one? Searching for another conclusion, volume 3, Choosing Death. When life is filled with nothing but despair, some people choose to end it all. I once chose that path for myself as well. I embraced it. It felt right. Like the only choice I could possibly make. After I made my decision, it became the only thing binding me to this world. I became reckless. I did stupid, dangerous things. I pushed away even those who cared about me. After all, why would it matter to me? Why would it matter anymore? Oh man, that's very bleak. Searching for another conclusion, volume 2, Getting the Girl. Do you love her? Do you really love her? In sickness and in health? Words are simple enough, but actions speak the loudest. Would you protect her? Fight for her? Put her above any other? Remember, now she is the one. Leave the past behind and forget about old relationships that ended in tears. Be true to your heart, and with luck, things will work out in the end. I think that's all of it. Oh, there's the first volume, I'm guessing. Searching for another conclusion, volume 1, The Road to Tomorrow. It's better to prevent than to cure. As the old maxim tells us, taking care of yourself and maintaining a healthy outlook can be a challenge in these fast modern times. The key is to not beat yourself up over past mistakes and avoid these avoid those who would do you harm. Sometimes it is better to avoid confrontation instead of engaging in pointless conflict. Try to stay clear of toxic relationships and focus instead on your friends and loved ones. Keep your eyes on the prize and focus on what really matters. Can it be that simple? Yes! Look to the future. It might be brighter than you think. Good advice. Yeah, that's a good outlook. Although it gets very dark in volumes 2 and 3. Lesson 2, but good stuff. Good stuff. Oh, I can go over here too. Oh! Rude. Hi. What do you think you're doing? I'm so glad I'm playing this in New Game Plus. Oh my god. Super strong, super clean, wash away the stains of yesterday. Okay, that's it. No mas. No mess. Alright. Good exploration. Let's see what we got here. Yeah. Let's continue exploring. Italian restaurant. Hey. American cafe. Lots of cafes. Big J's. What was Big J's? I wonder. That we can't go in. Okay. Let's actually go to my destination. Whoa. He came out of nowhere. Fuck the police. Fuck 'em. Fuck 'em. Thank you. Another save point. Ooh, another letter. I don't know what got into him. He just started smashing the thing. I had to throw him out. He ran off, cried he'd fix everything. I gathered up what I could. Still haven't found one of the buttons. Half the record is still lodged inside, but the other part's missing. Figure he must have taken it. Come to think of it, he did run towards Groovy. Anyway, maybe go check up on him. See if he's alright. He lives over at Saul by the pharmacy, apartment 9. Alright, time to update the map. Nice, 49 minutes. There was a hole here. It's gone now. Alright, well, that's stuff that I have to collect. So. Hi. Bye. I hear you. Okay, so what did you mark on the map, buddy? Okay, so we're going up. Yep, going the right direction. Is there a window, I got this guy. Oh, there's two of you. Hi. Face the music, find the melody of your dreams, and kick up your heels. Out of this World magazine special issue, alien device found in local store, bizarre findings on roof of local building, prehistoric creature spotted in local lake. Paranormal activity in local hotel. You gotta see it to believe it. I wonder if that's one of the things that I needed to see for me to get the UFO ending. Anyways. But I'm still missing the button. Let me look around here. See if there's anything else that I'm missing. The janitor came in the other day, drunk and in tears, had half the record with him, kept yelling, "We gotta fix it somehow." I was willing to do it just to shut him up, so I got up to get the glue from the cabinet. Then he realized he only had the one half, so he ran out. Can't do much about the record, maybe ask around at Neely's next time you're there. Might be one of theirs. Okay. So now we'll go all the way down. Okay. So we need to go this way. I think that was just a regular bug. Another letter. Apartment 5 left his key. Says there is a leak from upstairs. Gotta check it out. Okay. Let's go do that. 3. There's another one. Okay. Ah, another syringe. I'll take that. Thank you very much. Okay, let's go upstairs then. Really? There was nothing else over here? Okay. Blank, and then she came out and washed it all away. It all started to make sense again. Blank, blank. It's this place. I can't fight it. Gotta get my head straight. Quick stop at Texan. Then we're going. I hope you guys managed to make it out. Shit. Okay, now we're on the roof. I guess we can't go here. We can, but stair is kind of fucked there, so let's go down the stair, the ladder. back to... the jukebox, now that we got everything in place. So let's go ahead and combine this, this, oh, right, to grab this one. This, this, and this. Boom. Alright, now let's fix this guy. That I did the first time I did this. Ah. There we go. Okay. So wasn't that all that I needed to do? Or is there more? Let's see.
Spent the whole day there. Just the two of us staring at the water.
He came back after you left. It's fine. He didn't try anything. He just seemed sad. Mumbled something about getting out of town with someone. I wasn't gonna let him drive in his condition, so I locked him out. His car should be out back. Maybe check if it's still there by morning. It's the greenish blue one, plate number ending with 06, I think. Okay. I'm guessing it's this one. No, this one is ended in 2D. Come on, you've already played this first time around. You sure already know. Aha. Was gonna be something to progress the story. But health drink is good. This? Ah. I wouldn't touch that, oh well, we did need that, so I guess. Oh, hi. supposed to go with our apartments, though. Well, there's a Blue Creek apartment. Is that what the key is for? No, it's the Woodside apartments. No key. No. Woodside apartments, yeah. Because we don't go to Rosewater Park yet. Dude, this is not a good. This is not a time for you to take your chainsaw. Great. Now I have to use one of my syringes. Okay, I'm inside Woodside Apartments. Let's grab the map. And this is where we get the gun and the flashlight and everything else. Mark this on the map. An hour and 17 minutes. Okay. Now let's see how good I remember where everything is. Let's first mark as much stuff on the map that is locked and all that good stuff.
Hello? Is anyone there?
flashlight. No way. One kill as well for... Okay. Alright, this playthrough is going to be... easy goddamn mannequins.
These clothes.
The marriage? Okay. Fuck you, mannequins. Come out of here. Okay. Let's see what's over here. This is the one that I need the key for. Garbage chute out of order. Please do not use until the problem is resolved. Don't tell me what to do. Okay. We're still on the first floor. Oh, Jesus. Too bad I'm not using the gun. At least I'll have a shitload of ammunition. Unless I wait for another playthrough where I use the gun. I'll just knock it out without the gun, and then on my other playthrough, then I can use the gun. Because I think I can pull it off, especially with the chainsaw. It'll be tricky, but I think I can pull it off. Cool. This is where we see Laura. Right. There's nothing else I can do for now. Wait. Yeah, there's nothing I can do for now. So let's go back over here. Laura, what you doing? What you doing? Opening up over here for me. Valentine's Day. Four. I'm guessing that's how it's going to be. That's it. Okay. No, wait. Is this one that I need a key for now? Okay. Well, I got this unlocked. Am I missing something in this room? For this one, there's something else I need to do to progress. Okay. Laura. Where you at, buddy? Okay, you know what? We're just gonna go up here. And even though I know I can't get up here, I'm still going to mark it on the map. Yeah. And up here I can't do anything either. Oh. Yep. Get this blocked. But I did get some handgun ammo, so. That one is locked. Let's go ahead and save. Not bad, not bad. Okay. I don't have anything there yet. I'm trying to remember what I'm supposed to do next. Because over here is locked. There's a giant question mark over there. Let's go where the giant question mark is. Aha. 2F hallway key. Is there something here that I missed? Yeah, these are some nice apartments. Yeah, it's not bad. You know, I'd live here. I hear you. please deliver these to Miss Millie from 102. I'm really worried about her. She's been cooped up all alone with his belongings for days on end. She wouldn't even move them, and God forbid anyone else touch anything. It's breaking my heart just thinking about it. Oh, that's Pyramid Head. Yeah, you tell him. You tell him, James. Nice to meet you, Pyramid Head. Big fan of your work. I'm just gonna stand here posing and shaking my chainsaw at you. Alright, bye. Another memory. This is where I get the gun. Okay, that's it. We got our gun. We got our flashlight. What was that? Oh, that's right. Oh. Due to the ongoing renovation works, tenants are asked to keep out of the third floor of the building. Sincerely, Woodside Apartments Administration. Oh, that's right. Okay. Up to the next. Whoops. To the next. So we need to go to 212. Wait. No, that's 28. 212. Drink. There's nothing else here for me, so let's go downstairs or to the other room. Oh, I hear you. Where are you at? Over. What about here? Nothing here. Okay. All right. There was nothing here. Yeah, it's just it's the back. Okay. Pretty sure I've already been here. Where am I on the map? Oh, maybe I haven't. I'm the only way to find out. You must think I'm cruel, but this prison is of your own making. The choice was yours. I watched you make it over and over and over again. This time's not gonna be any different, and I'll be here watching. Okay. Open this, and this is where that safe code puzzle is. So I'm supposed to move this, but before I do that, let's go ahead and knock this puzzle out. Try to remember how I did this. Right, left, river. So mainly because I just want to get through this, I'm going to look it up. Right 13, left 7, right 11. So fuck. 13. good stuff. Good stuff. I hear you. Go. Two F small star keys. Small staircase to guessing it's that over there. Us to the third floor. I think I'm knocking off this. Oh, but I still have the other world to think about. Thank you. think you're going? I saw you. Were you trying to hide? I was wrong. No, I wasn't, but I wasn't entirely right. I need to peel off more, something more blood close. The second one. Just was. Was there anything else in here that I needed to do? Save point. Yeah, because I'm missing one more coin. Let me go ahead and grab that from the chute. I wonder how much ammunition I'm gonna have by the end of the game. Eddie?
Hey, who's there?
It wasn't me. I didn't do it. I didn't do it, I swear.
Hey, are you okay?
I didn't do anything. He was like that when I got here.
He? Oh, you mean the man back there? In the kitchen?
I didn't do it. I swear I didn't kill him.
Yeah, it's all right. I'm not saying that you did. Look, my name is James. James Sunderland.
Eddie.
Eddie, okay. So, do you live here, Eddie?
No. I'm not even from this town. It's just...
Something brought you here.
Yeah. Yeah, you could say that. Well, they came at me. I didn't know what to do, so I ran. I came here. Figured it might be safe, but then I found the guy in the fridge.
Easy. Deep breaths. Look. This place, it's not safe. These things... This whole town... Something wrong with it. Might be best if you just get out of here.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right. Hey, you want to come with? Maybe together we can find a way out of this town.
Oh, sorry, but I can't leave. Not yet. I need to find someone.
Oh.
And, Eddie. Be careful.
Yeah. You too.
Bye, Eddie. That sucks. Oh yeah, this part. Well, now that I got this chainsaw, I ain't afraid. The snake. Oh, nice. Okay, let's go ahead and get the final coin. Okay, so this is one of the ones that I do know that I'm gonna need a save point for. So I'm gonna go ahead and create a new one. Because I need to I need that for the endings, but for now let's see if I can remember this. Thank you. Yep, I'm looking it up because I'm a cheapskate like that. Okay, so for I think I already did the man one. So oh, okay, I see. So sword. And then gravestone. Puzzle 3. Got it. So this is where we choose. So I'm going to go ahead and choose because I actually have the guide here for the different endings opened up. Maria ending. Here appear frequently throughout the game. Do not examine Angela's knife or Mary's photo, letter, or handkerchief. She'll visit Maria at the hospital. Okay, so I'm gonna pick the woman. And I'm gonna make a note of that on my notes app. Okay. So now I can go to, what did I just get? The 202, right? 201. Take that. This is where Pyramid Head comes in. Pyramid Head, big fan. Why did you think that was gonna cause him damage? gulp indeed. Okay, so now we're in the other world, aren't we? Making sure. Oh no, this is takes us to the next apartment building. Yeah, I think I'm making good progress so far in this. This area yet. What do you think you're doing? I can see you. Okay, well. I'm remembering this map now. I'm gonna get to a safe point and call it a day. Yeah. Managed to make some good progress. For those watching, thanks for watching. For those who are watching in the future, also thanks for watching. And if I'm putting this up on YouTube, also thank you for watching. And I will see you on the next one. I will do my best to post on social media when I stream next. Yeah, this has been fun, and I'm mostly doing this just for me to be able to kind of contain myself. And yeah, hope you guys have a wonderful day or morning or afternoon or evening. And I will catch you on the next one. Bye.